Yeah.
What is it? The caddy?
Can't see it.
Yeah, it's caddy.
That's bloody fucking little blue. Man, it's loaded with them blue stuff.
Yeah, it is. Pick it up through the grill, gill plate?
Bring it in with the net and then use the grippers. Holy fuck. Here. Oh my god.
Get it one more picture like this.
Hold it up again.
Slide, it's heavy.
Alright.
I need to grab my scale out of my bag. I want to see how much it weighs.
Bring it in with the net and then use the grippers. Holy fuck. Here. Oh my god. Holy shit.
Get it one more picture like this.
Fuck, dude. Holy fuck.
wet.
Yeah, let me hold it up for a second. Where's my foot? Catch your fish, dude.
We're hard to hold up this fix.
Right in the corner of the mouth. Yeah, I'll fucking throw my bat back at him. I'm definitely bites. Perfect right in the corner. Downtown, look at, I didn't even get a chance to pull that thing around. I think it's a channel cat. It's not one of them big 60-pound blues, but we'll take it.
You want to net it?
Most definitely.
Is that the channel, or do you think that's a blue?
It's a... Oh, it's a flathead.
No, that's another channel.
I saw that brown and thought it was a flathead at first.
He's definitely a different color than,
yeah,
than the one I caught now.
How did he try to eat that blue? Thank you. might be a little blue.
Hey. Oh my gosh. Oh.
This is the old school caddy. Yeah.
It's the same one.
Yours is a little bigger than mine. We doubled up. Camera's pointed a little high.
Mine's real fat, it's like bloated.
It looks like if a catfish could have autism.